Ayushmann Khurrana's investigative drama Article 15 registered Rs 20 crore in its first weekend, and the actor is delighted with the love and appreciation that the film has been getting from the audience. Ayushmann said in a statement, "Article 15 is an incredibly important film for India and its youth. I'm delighted with the love and appreciation that the film has received in its opening weekend. As an actor, I have backed a story that is tremendously relevant, and I thank my director Anubhav Sinha for his brilliant vision, his courage to tell a story that needed to be told. It was an emotionally draining role and I gave it my all. I'm delighted that my work is being liked by audiences who want to see good and quality cinema." Article 15 aims to remind people about Article 15 of the Constitution, which prohibits any discrimination on grounds of religion, race, caste, sex, or place of birth, and how its value has been forgotten.